Arthur Timmy's. Oh, I gotta get a large double-double over at the Timmy's, eh? Which is funny, because I hate coffee, but... anyway. This guy's pretty good. He is severely overweight, though. And his name's Ragu, yeah. There. Actually, let's see how badly overweight he is. Serving 13 years for refusing experimental medical testing. I mean, something modern commentary there, but, he's at a healthy weight. No fucking way. Nah, this man's going on, cutters. Watch him die right away. Ah, never mind. Okay, so we'll do... I'll make sure you're not injured, and we'll give you a bit of extra food. It's funny, because the team overalls, when it reads from that page, takes into account every character, like every roster member you have. Oh, hold up. He doesn't even have any brain damage. Okay, I'll have to remember to take him off of showers. Just got him training on skating right away. Wow, we're leading in robustness. Damn. And we're tied up at the end of the second. Strong defense, we might be going overtime. Still thinks I'm controlling the other guy. There we go. I guess it's just how their pathing works. They have to align to a certain area. Oh, that was... We're in the third, we're not in OT. Okay. My bad. Noticeably banged up back. Don't we all know that one? Oh, This is skating minus 11 now. Jesus. I don't know how the pluses and minuses work. Like, I know some are natural to your class, but, like, weird. Also, you are going straight to the treadmill. Weed passively heals brain damage. Ruins your brawling, but meh. It's good in a pinch. Or when you really need to get somebody healthy for playoffs. Funny that he's holding a clipboard, but like, when you look at the side, it looks like a coffee mug. Up against Finland like 3 times already. I haven't been keeping track. Coming, swinging on this one. But is Melas French for molasses, I think. Which means that, much like the Americans, I have 2 guys that are named after food. Facebook product. Noticeably pulverized wrist. Oof. Trigger another fight there. Didn't happen. Just turned to Tuesday. For some reason, I thought it was Thursday. this. Aw, no injuries. Damn. That enforcer just doesn't go down. No, I just cannot injure them. Huh. No. Also good gains. Plus 5 brawling, goddamn. It's funny because my goalie is actually pretty bad, but it doesn't really matter. Yeah, I think I'm gonna put them back down to normal diets now. Yeah, he's still kind of underweight, so that's fine. I almost want to put him on, like, the, feasting cutters diet. just because skinnies tend to get the most amount of brain damage, so. Viciously nicked liver. That's a minor injury, apparently. I don't know, liver damage in any form is usually a bad thing. Usually. I'm pretty confident in saying that any liver damage is bad. Another viciously nicked liver. The guys are trying to go for the kill. They're just missing a little bit. Injured guy. Where is the Zam? Hit one of the injured guys. I hit the ref. Ah. Ah. kind of weird going out to hockey games. Like, that's like one of the most satisfying parts is just watching the Zamboni clean the ice. Then again, I'm the kind of guy that plays Power Wash Simulator, so, you know. After it stopped being YouTube popular. Speaking of games like that, I wonder if I should pick up House Flipper. Now, apparently House Flipper 2 sucks, but there's still House Flipper 1. It's like Nidhogg, we don't talk about the second one. Or Mount Your Friends. Drat, dim, and blast. Another viciously nicked liver. They're trying. Waiting for that severely mangled liver. Noticeably banged up tailbone. Jesus. Nick and everybody's liver up here. A rather overwrought bison. Oh. 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 As someone who has torn his bicep a few times, that did. Ow. That's not a minor injury. Thank you. another one with no disabling injuries and no deaths. I'm getting soft. Check the dealer. I did. That's a really good combination. His weight stays the same, but his daily task is tripled. And he no longer has a skating penalty, so I guess the ideal weight for a playmaker is around 100? Okay. Files. I have a enforcer with skating 100, and Jesus Christ, it's scary seeing a really, really fast big guy. Oh, hell yeah. So yeah, Jules is kind of a little far behind, so... Here you go, bro. Don't die. There we go.
Thank you.
Yeah, I still gotta say my favorite goal was a one-timer slap shot from the blue line. Probably because it's such a rare shot to make. Unfortunately, these guys aren't very robust, so it's going to be pretty hard to end the fights.
Damn.
Okay, that was lucky. Holy shit. I don't know how that bounced out, but I'm not gonna look a gift horse in the mouth. Fatality. Viciously exploded brain. God damn. I was gonna say all that liver making practice paid off, but no. This one, fuck that. Boom, headshot. catastrophically aching belly button. Here's a good one. Why did he double pass back? The passing mechanics in this are kind of weird. Yeah, I think I'm gonna be giving Isaacs the gunge. Is brawling, but he also recovers damage and I don't have to put him in the showers. Basically the same as putting him in the showers and giving him steroids. But if he gets a really bad injury, then I can just say hit the showers and use that too. Actually, a hidden perk, if like, you can't do it after the fact, but if somebody's injured and they're on cannabis, it will run its course, so they actually recover twice as fast. Anybody's wondering about that line, it's a draw glitch. If you're charging up a shot and you get interrupted, it still shows the aiming thing. But basically, I got hit as I was shooting. Honestly, I wonder if Lauren works on this game anymore. I know he's working on Hemosaurus right now. Just because theoretically, just one extra line of code to check the aim draw after the collision would work. Theoretically, but I don't know how this is programmed, so. Who knows, that could break the entire fucking game. That's programming in a nutshell. Fix one bug, add two more. And for all I know, this could have been a game jam game. I do not know, I just got the Games by Lauren bundle. Reminds me, I hope Bob and I get over 9,000 zombies sometime soon. It's the only one I haven't touched. But if you want to see Bob and I play Hemosaurus or Blood Hockey, Blood Hockey was on this Friday, so. Most recent Retro Roulette, 24. We played Hemosaurus for New Year's Eve, and then I forget the specific episode we played it. I want to say 20? Could have been 21, 22? I don't know. In the 20s, I know that. Come on, take out the ref. Damn. Oh. Nah, he's not gonna. Staying in this. All right. What? hell is that? Surprisingly tame foot. I was about to say fight, but there wasn't any. Surprisingly tame match. I don't remember if I checked for drugs. Yep, okay. Never mind. Alright, back in a second, I get some more water. Water required. think for Pates, I'm going to do the same thing. Now, so let's check what the magic drug man has. Mr. Goalie. Sweet. So it's just gonna shoot his overall up really fast. As a puck go behind a goalie, hit both posts and bounce out. God damn. I don't know how that one worked. Stop giving it to him. Two perfectly viable venues to fucking pass, and he passed right to the other guy. The goal of the game is to make sure the other team doesn't get the puck. Before that happens. NHL game tactic now. Don't win the face-off, just body check the other guy. No, pass up. I'm not going to pretend to claim that I can program a better passing thing, but I'm assuming, like, you decide to pass, check which way the stick's aimed, and target the closest guy to where the stick's aimed. That's just how literally every other hockey game works, so what I'm used to. Let's go, bitch. Noticeably battered tendon. Wait, like meat batter? There's a lot of Asian food that'll have, like, beef tendon and shit, and, like, well, notable example would be pho. There's beef tendon pho. Just squeak that in there. I didn't even have to shoot, he just got hit by the goalie and the puck just kind of flew in. There's snailed in. Everybody made it in safely. I was holding up there, what the fuck? Noticeably bisected tendon is not a minor injury. If your tendon is bisected, then yeah, that needs surgery. And Otak's noticeably bisected tendon is bothering him again. as it would. All this hockey has made me, like, crave a hot dog, nachos, and watered-down Coke. Man, I haven't actually been to a game in, like, decades. I want to say the last time I went was watching the 67s, like, 20-some years ago. Then again, even tickets to, like, minor hockey are ridiculously expensive nowadays, so, unless I somehow strike it rich on Twitch, it ain't gonna happen. Keep them around 99-101. I guess I was right, the weight does determine things like that. Lower weight, better skating, lower robustness. That guy's not robust in the least. Oh.